What's one of the most common challenges engineers face when developing GNSS-enabled systems? Often, it's the RF design. Getting antenna performance right while balancing size, interference immunity, and consistent accuracy can take specialized expertise that slows development cycles. This is where the uBlocks DAN F10N Smart Antenna Module makes a difference. In this tech guide, we'll walk through how this compact module delivers dual band GNSS capability without requiring RF design experience. You'll learn about its structure, performance features, integration, and much more. Let's get started.
Step 1. DAN F10N Standout Features.
The DAN F10N is part of uBlocks' latest generation of smart antenna modules designed to integrate easily into GNSS systems. This is an excellent dual-band antenna module in compact 20mm by 20mm size. It combines a dual-band RHCP L1 L5 antenna with an integrated RF front end. With SAW LNA, SAW filtering, and an optimized antenna design, the module delivers consistently strong performance regardless of installation conditions. At its core is a SAW LNA SAW architecture, which are surface acoustic wave filters positioned before and after a low noise amplifier. This structure not only improves sensitivity, but also shields the signal chain from unwanted interference. For added robustness, the L1 path includes a dedicated LTE band 13-notch filter addressing a known source of out-of-band jamming. Best of all, it delivers this performance without requiring engineers to design, tune, or troubleshoot an RF chain. The module is straightforward to integrate, eliminating the need for RF expertise and allowing engineers to focus on application development while relying on the DAN F10N for robust signal performance. Next, we'll look at why dual band accuracy is so important.
Step 2. Dual band accuracy for next generation GNSS.
So why does dual band matter? Well, traditional single brand GNSS receivers often face errors caused by ionospheric delay. By supporting both the L1 and L5 frequency ranges, the DAN F10N allows systems to correct these distortions in real time. This dual band approach reduces multipath error, improves time to first fix in urban environments, and increases overall accuracy. In industrial and telematics systems, where meter-level positioning is expected, this capability is invaluable. The RHCP polarization ensures strong reception of right-hand polarized GNSS signals, while the module's 60% typical efficiency balances compact size with dependable gain. For applications like micromobility or aftermarket telematics, that means fewer dropouts and more reliable tracking, even when devices are mounted in less than ideal orientations. Next up, we'll talk DAN F10N advantages.
Step 3, easy design in and manufacturing advantages.
One of the DAN F10N's strongest advantages has to be that it requires no RF design expertise. Since the antenna and front end are already integrated and tuned, developers simply treat the module like a surface mount component. The SMD form factor allows the DAN F10N to be reflow soldered during automated PCB assembly, eliminating the complexity of connectorized antennas. For high-volume industrial or IoT production lines, this simplifies supply chain management and ensures consistent quality across units. And if a system requires flexibility, the module can also support an optional external active antenna, giving designers additional freedom without changing the base layout. Next up, we'll go over some design optimization tips.
Step 4. 5 design optimization tips.
To get the most out of the DAN F10N, here are 5 practical design tips. First, proper design practices are essential for maximizing the DAN F10N's performance. Next, placement matters. Position the module away from noisy digital circuits, high-speed interfaces, or switching regulators to minimize interference and maximize reception. Equally important is ground plane design. Providing a solid reference beneath the antenna improves efficiency and ensures consistent performance across different environments. Our third tip is orientation. The RHCP antenna delivers optimal performance with clear sky visibility, so in micro-mobility or telematics applications, housing should be designed to avoid blocking or weakening L1, L5 signals. And while the module is built for rugged use, consistent PCB thermal management helps prevent long-term drift and sensitive RF components. Finally, for systems with enclosures that cause RF shadowing, designers can leverage the external active antenna input to maintain strong and reliable GNSS reception. By following these guidelines, engineers can achieve consistent positioning accuracy with minimal development overhead. Next, we'll look at integration.
Step 5, step-by-step guide to integrating the u-blox DAN F10N.
Implementation of the DAN F10N into your design can be broken down into a straightforward workflow. First, designing with the DAN F10N begins with clearly defining requirements, whether your system needs meter-level positioning, fast reacquisition, or resilience in urban canyons. Next, select the 20mm by 20mm module footprint and import the manufacturer's recommended layout into your PCB design to ensure reliable soldering and performance. Careful RF isolation is critical, so keep analog and digital domains separate and position noisy components away from the antenna region. Next, while the built-in SAW LNA SAW and LTE B13 notch filter handle most interference, it's important to verify performance in your specific environment through testing. For step 5, when routing GNSS connections, follow the reference design for RF and digital lines and include proper biasing and switching if an external antenna is used. Prototyping and testing are essential. Validate cold start time, reacquisition speed, and positioning accuracy under varied sky conditions, and check performance when the device is enclosed or integrated into its final form factor. Once testing is complete, finalize production details by preparing automated assembly steps with the correct reflow soldering profiles and document external antenna support for serviceable designs. Following this sequence helps ensure smooth integration, predictable performance, and minimal surprises during validation or mass production.
Conclusion.
The u-blox DAN F10N Smart GNSS Antenna Module is a powerful solution for engineers who want precision positioning without RF design complexity. With dual-band L1, L5 support, integrated filtering for jamming immunity, and a compact SMD package, it offers the perfect balance of size, performance, and ease of integration. Whether in industrial monitoring, aftermarket telematics, or micro-mobility fleets, the DAN F10N helps ensure reliable meter-level accuracy across environments. To explore more or purchase the module, visit Mouser.com today or click the link below. And be sure to check out our other tech guides, because smart minds never stop learning.